probably the most important thing, which I was really looking for, was just collective effort. You know, I mean, there's always in the first scrimmage, full speed, all over the field, there's going to be fundamental things. There's going to be a little bit of technique stuff, and those things, that's why you coach. You can fix those things. You can't fix the effort, the tenacity, the physicality that they played, the way in which they scrimmaged. I think that that was one thing that jumped out. And I think the other thing that did is that we were explosive on offense. We made some big plays offensively. And on the defensive side of it, I loved the way in which that they chased and pursued the ball. We had as many gang tackling, four, five, six guys getting in on either running plays and plays in the perimeter as we had it all last year. So it was a good start scrimmage-wise.
To see how physical our team is, to see where our team is mentally, to make sure our team is working on all cylinders, and I feel like our defense worked on all cylinders today, so we got a plus. Everybody knew their plays. Everybody knew their plays, and that's what coach teaches. If you don't know your plays, you ain't getting on the field, so this is a plus.
And within the day, you know, we came and put it all together, you know, like Coach Guy always tell us, man, we got to play fast, physical, sound. I like the energy with the defense. You know, the D-line played great today. They was made a new line of scrimmage. The DBs did the job, linebackers, we communicated a lot. And for the first time, you know, doing live scrimmage, I think we did a good job. You know, we just got to get better from here.
C.J. Worton, who is a redshirt, but he's played in games at Florida, so there's probably a little bit more experience in the way this offense is and the way it was last year. I mean, every single Saturday, we're going to have at least six of those receivers ready to go. So we got fresh legs. The tempo that we go at, you need guys, and as much as they run down the field, hopefully by September 1, we'll have six guys that we really feel comfortable with.
I think we did a lot of good things today. First time we got to put everything together and get tackle, feel like what it's going to be like in the game and stuff. So we have a lot of room for improvement, but I think we did a lot of good things, the offense especially. We came out, you know, the coaches gave us credit early on in flex and stretch that we had a lot of energy and a lot of focus. So I think we came out, we executed pretty good.
We just got to stay focused, everybody locked in, and be behind the coaches when they need a guy. We need to be able to come in and substitute the right way, that's all. But he was just telling us how we did good today and played physical.